सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्वी नावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनिकात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू 233rd क्लास टुडे on 22nd of December 2014. Now here we are doing, Srinivas, the Subhashita study of Subhashitas and trying to locate Atmanepadi verbs in them. We have done the, almost come to the end of seven Subhashitas have been studied. In the previous Subhashita, I wanted to also tell you, there is a reference here, Yachati. Eka eva khagomani vane eva sati chatakaha. That last poem on page 408. Pipasito mriyate va yachate va purandaram. So, usually there is a lot of saying about this chataka bird. Chataka birds, I told you in the last class, are birds which do not drink water from the surface of the earth, ground level. If the chataka bird is thirsty, it goes to the cloud and directly takes from the cloud. Here Indra means represents cloud here. So we have even Kalidasa reference also, Swastyastuti Nirgalitambu Mishram, Nirgalitambu Garbam. Sharadganam nardati chatakopi. Even Kalidasa says Sharadganam chatakaha na ardati. A chataka bird does not seek water from a Sharadgana, Sharadkala megha, which does not have water. Ashada megha only chataka bird seeks. So a highly respected person, self-respecting person, if at all he has to make any request, he will go to the topmost man in society rather than going to the Nicha Purushas. Like the bird does not go to the groundwater. If it wants water, it goes to the cloud and takes directly from the clouds itself. So here, a Atma Abhimani Purusha is praised. This is called Anya Anyokti. Keeping a self-respecting person in mind, the poet uses the medium of Chataka. He praises Chataka, but in mind he has one self-respecting person who is like Chataka bird, who does not go. So, Eka Eva Khago Mani, there is one bird, Khagaha, Pakshi, Mani, self-respecting, Vane Vasati, which lives in the forest, Chataka, that is Chataka. When it is thirsty, Pipasita, Mriyate Va Yachate, either it dies when it is thirsty, or it begs Purandaram Indram. Purandaraha Indraha Nama Tatra Prakruti Devata. So he represents Prakruti and also the cloud. So that is the Anyokti. And after that we go to this. Srinivas, you can read this point.
Sir. Aharam na karoti namu pivati strainam na samsevati sheteyat sikatasu mukti vishayas chanda tapam sevate. Vatpada jarajaha prasada kanika labhun mukhas tanmaru manye
malava simha gurjara patir stivram tapastapyati malava simha gurjara patihi
patistivram
tapastapyati
tapastapyate.
So firstly as we can see, the Atmanepada dhatus are flashing with black bold end. Samsevati, seti, sevati, manye, tapastapyati. These are the Atmanepada verbs used in this big poem. So it is about a king, Malavasimha, who is Gurjarapatihi. At the end of this is Malavasimha Gurjarapatihi. Malava Simha is his name, must be his name, who is the king of Gurjara, means Gujarat. Gurjara or Gurjara. Gurjara Patihi, Gujarat Patihi, Tivram Tapaha tapyate, who is doing severe penance. How severe is the penance of this Mahalavasimha is explained in the above lines. And the verb manye means I think. I think Mahalavasimha, the king of the Gujarat, is doing, undertaking severe penance. That is the last line meaning. Aharam na karoti, na bhungte. Na karoti here is in the, used in the sense of na bhungte. Aharam na sevate. Aharam na bhungte. He is not eating. Na ambu pibati. Ambu jalam. There is a simple savarna dirgha sandhi here. Na plus ambu. Na ambu pibati. Na jalam pibati. He doesn't even take water, drink water. Strainam na samsevate. He doesn't even entertain womanhood. He is detached from women, doesn't care for womanhood, women. So he doesn't go with men, go for women also. Sete, because he is a king na. Generally, king is surrounded by women folk. But this Mahalavasimha is different. So, strainam strihi na sevate. Na strinam sangatim na roch, tasmai na rochate iti. Sete, he sleeps. Where is he sleeping? Yat sikata asu. In the sands. In the desert sands, that too. How hot it must be. Desert itself is very desolated and very dry area, and under the sun in the desert sikata asu seti sleeps. How mukta vishayaha. Mukta vishayaha means leaving all things. Mukta vishaya could also mean here with no proper clothing can be also. Mukta vishaya without any thing in his mind means free from any thought. Mukta vishayaha. Chandatapam sevate, he is exposing himself to the severe heat of the sun. Chandatapam sevate, he is bathing the sun, sleeping in the sands. Where, third line, last word, marau, marubhumau, marau nama marubhumau, in the desert. Tvat, what is he doing all this for? Tvat pada abja rajaha prasada kanika labha mukon labhon mukaha. He is wanting to get the mercy of the god. God's foods, the renu, the particle of the god's feet. Tvan here refers to tava pada. Means, Pada Abja. Abja means Kamala. Pada Kamala. Rajaha Dhuli. Tava Pada Kamala Dhuli. Pada Abja Rajaha Prasada. That itself is a grace. Prasada. Kanika. Kanika means little. Kanika means little. Minute particle of your, particle of dust of your lotus-like foot. Wanting to be blessed with the minute particle of the foot of your lotus foot. Kanika labha unmukaha. Unmukha is anxiously waiting to be blessed with a particle of your, dust particle of your lotus feet. Unmukaha. Unmukas tat. Tan marau, tasmin marau, in that marubhumi, in that desert, manye. Now, marau you can take shete. Tan marau, tasmin marau, marubhumau, malavasimha seti, is sleeping. Manye, I think, the person saying, malavasimha gurjarapatihi, malavasimha gurjarapatihi, tapas, tivram tapas. Tapyati, tapaha tapyati. He is doing severe penance in the desert, lying in the sand, hot sand, for getting the grace of your feet. Is it okay?
Yes.
Now, as we have already noted the verbs samsevate, sete, sevate, two times manye. Manye is uttama purusha, ekavachana first person, manadhatu, manye, manyavahe, manyamahe, manyate, manyate, manyante. Tapas tapyate is one word, tapaha tapyate is doing the tapasya. Tapyate, tapyate, tapyante. Now there are two quotations here. Loose quotations, Srinivas. One is identified, manorathanam agatir na vidyati. There is no, agatihi means recourse. Want of access to desires is not there. So, manorathanam, manoratha, you know, the word manoratha means desires. Agatihi na vidyati. They have no blockade. Desires have no want of access to desires is not blocked. That means desires have no check. In simple terms, desires do not have any hindrance, any obstruction. Manorathanam agatihi. Nagatihi agatihi. That means there are two negatives here. Manorathanam agatihi na vidyate means gatihi vidyate. Sarvatra. Understand? There is no access to the desires. There is no, want of access to the desires. Means desires have then access. They find their way out. So one is agatihi, one negative. Na vidyate is another negative. Two negatives make one positive. That means desires have outlet everywhere. Manorathanam gatihi sarvatra bhavati iti tatra saraha. Saramshaha evamasti manorathanam vanchanam ichchanam gatihi sarvatra bhavati. Everywhere you have the outlet. If you have a desire, there is a, like we say in English, where there is a will, there is a way. Something like that. Now the last quotation of this Subhashita. Na kama vrittihi vachaniyam vachaniya ikshati. So here kama vrittihi means one who is down with desire. Person, one who is having desire, one who wants to act as one likes, one who is desirous, does not regard or care for criticism. Kama vrittihi vachaniyam ikshati, na ikshati, that is Kumara Sambhava, it is vachaniyam means blame. Vachaniyam means blame. So a person who has got, both are related here. Manoratha is also a kind of a desire. Kama here also, kama vritti, but manoratha could be positive desire, kama is negative desire, lust. We generally use it in a negative sense, kama. Even the Bhagavad Gita identifies. Kamesha krodhesha rajoguna samudbhava mahashano mahapapma vidhyenam nitya vairinam. So our eternal enemies are kama and krodha. Kama and krodha. And krodha is a byproduct of kama. You know that second chapter of Gita. Dhyayato vishayan pumsaha sangasteshu pajayati sangat sanjayati kamaha kamat krodho bijayati krodhat bhavati sammoha sammoha smriti vibhram, etc. So kama leads to krodha. So that is negative. Negative. But manoratha is not negative. Manoratha is a desire, just a desire in, because men have desires and therefore they have desires, do not have any blockings, they have openings everywhere. So with this we finish Subhashita Srinivas and beautiful stories coming up here. What is the title? Guru Bhaktaha Upamanyuhu. Kathayam Atmane Padinam Dhatunam Prayogaha Drastavyaha. You have to look for Atmanepada verbs in the story everywhere. You can read a few lines.
Upamanyuhu Rushehe Dhaumyasya Anyatamaha Shishyaha Avartata Tam Ahuya Ekada Guruhu Dhaumyaha Adishate.
ओके त्री विल डू अदर इज वेरी लेंथी उपमन्यु नाम कश्चन एक ऋषे धौम्यस्य अन्यतमः शिष्यः आसीत् उपमन्युः नाम कश्चन शिष्यः आसीत् कस्य शिष्यः आसीत् ऋषेः धौम्यस्य ऋषिशब्द षष्ठी एकवचन ऋषेः धौम्यस्य इज षष्ठी अन्यतमः वन ऑफ द मेनी वन ऑफ द सो उपमन्यु वाज वन ऑफ द मेनी स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ सेज धौम्य शिष्यः अवर्तत आसीत आई सेड बट हियर इज आत्मनेपद श्रीनिवास लुक एट द लास्ट वर्ब अवर्तत विच इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द धातु वृत् वर्तते वर्तेते वर्तन्ते वर्तते मीन्स इज फ्रॉम विच आई टोल्ड यू वर्तमान कम्स द वर्ड वर्तमान कम्स फ्रॉम वर्तते प्रेजेंट सो इफ वर्तते इज द प्रेजेंट टेंस लट् लकार What is the lang lakara of vartate? Avartata, which is equivalent to our already studied asit, asti, past tense asit. Upamanyuhu nama rushehe kaschana shishyaha, anyatama shishyaha, so not kaschana. Upamanyuhu rushehe dhaumyasya anyatama shishyaha avartata. Tam ahuya ekada, ekada guruhu dhaumyaha, tam nama kam. उपमन्युम् उपमन्युम् तम् इस द्वितीय एकवचन सहतौते तम तौतान् तम् उपमन्युम् आहूय एकदा आहूय इस लेप लेपंत लेप प्रत्यय आहूय हैविंग कॉल्ड हिम वंस हैविंग इनवाइटेड हैविंग कॉल्ड हिम वंस तम् उपमन्युम् एकदा वंस आहूय हैविंग कॉल्ड और इनवाइटेड कॉल्ड ओनली हियर Guru does not invite student. So we say Guru called, having called him, Ekada Guruhu Dhaumyaha Adishat. This is simple Parasmaipada Dhatu. Adishati. Adishati. Adishat ordered. Adishati orders, instructs. Adishat instructed. Gaha Sevasva. What is the instruction given by the Guru? कीदृशः आदेशः गुरुणा दौम्येन दत्तः गाः सेवस्व इति आदेशः सा सेवस्व इज इम्परेटिव मोड सेकंड पर्सन व्हाट इज इम्प्लाइड हियर इज सब्जेक्ट त्वम् हे उपमन्यो त्वम् गाः सेवस्व यू व्हाट डू यू से सेवस्व मीन्स व्हाट डू यू कॉल One who takes the cows for graze, you graze the cows. You serve the, literally means you serve the cows. Or you take the cows for grazing. Okay? Grazing. Gaha, what is Gaha Srinivas here? Okaranta. Gau. Cow only. Gauhu, Gavau, we have studied Gavaha. Gam. गावौ गाः दिस् इस् द्वितीय बहुवचन गाः सेवस्व त्वम् इम्प्लैड् गाः सेवस्व दिस् इस् दि आर्डर् गुरोः आज्ञया बै दि आर्डर् आफ् इस् गुरु दट् इस् धौम्य गुरोः धौम्यस्य आज्ञया आदेशेन उपमन्युः शिष्यः गोसेवायां प्रावर्तत The student, the disciple Upamanyu, by the order of his guru, master, started doing the, involved himself in the service of the cow. Go sevayam, saptami ekavachana. Go sevayam, gavam sevayam, pravartata started. He started in to do the service of the Cows. Pravartate started. Pravartata past tense. Atmanepada. Pravartata.
Saha ahani gaha sevitva sayam guru gruham agamya. Sorry.
Agatya.
उपाध्यायस्य अग्रतः स्थित्वा तम् अवन्दत। तं पीलं दृष्ट्वा उपाध्यायः अभाषत। वत्स, केन वृत्तिं कल्पयसि? दृढः पीनश्च असि। सः उपाध्यायं प्रत्यभाषत।
सह सह नाम कः अत्र सन्दर्भे कथायां? गुरुः। सः गुरुः, सः धौम्यः, ओ नो सः उपमन्युः, सारि क्षम्यतां, सः उपमन्युः शिष्यः। अहनि दिवा, अहनि नाम दिवा, दिस् ईज् अहन् शब्द, अहः अहनि अहानि नपुंसकशब्द नकारान्त, सो इन् दि सप्तमी इट् बिकम्स् अहनि during the day, in the daytime. Or if you take diva avyaya, diva is avyaya, diva, diva ratrau we say, ratrau is not avyaya, but diva is avyaya. So saha ahani dine gaha sevitva, having grazed the cows during the daytime, in the daytime, having grazed the sayam, sayam kale, गुरुगृहम् आगत्य, हैविंग रिटर्न टू हिज मास्टर्स होम, उपाध्यायस्य अग्रतः स्थित्वा, हैविंग स्टूड बिफोर द टीचर मास्टर, तम अवंदत, ही सैल्यूटेड हिम, तम अवंदत, वंदते प्रेजेंट टेंस, अवंदत सैल्यूटेड ग्रीटेड, सो ही ग्रीटेड सैल्यूटेड हिज मास्टर स्टैंडिंग बिफोर हिम, हैविंग कम फ्रॉम द ग्रेजिंग ऑफ द काउज इन द इवनिंग। तम पीनम दृष्ट्वा, तम उपमन्युम, तम मीन्स हिम, रिमेंबर इन इंग्लिश तम गोज विद हिम, हिम मीन्स होम कम। नाउ यू पोज ए क्वेश्चन इन संस्कृत, होम कम, तम नाम कम उपमन्युम। पीनम दृष्ट्वा, पीवरम दृष्ट्वा, पीनम मीन्स स्टाउट, फैटी, फैट, सो हैविंग सीन हिम stout, the student became very fatty. Peenam drushtva upadhyayaha dhaumyaha, the teacher dhaumya, abhashata, this is past tense of atmanepada, bhashate, abhashata, the teacher spoke, having seen him very fat. Vatsa, my child, kena vrittim kalpayasi, how are you maintaining your body? Kena vrittim, here vrittim means livelihood. Kalpa is, how are you making up your life? How are you maintaining your body, in other words? Kalpa is means maintaining, making. Kena prakarena vrittim jivikam kalpayasi. Drudaha peenaha cha asi. You are very strong and very stout, very fatty. You are strong and fat. Dhrudaha peenaha cha asitvam. Yeah, implied. Saha upadhyayam pratyabhashata. He replied to the teacher. Saha upamanyuhu upadhyayam dhaumyam pratyabhashata. Prati bhashate pratyabhashata. He replied.
Bhoha acharya. भिक्षया वृत्तिं कल्पयामि इति, तम उपाध्यायः पुनः अभाषत। मयि
अनिवेद्य
भिक्ष्यम् उपयुञ्जे, अथा मा कुरुष्व, यथा आज्ञापयति गुरुः इति उक्त्वा, सः भिक्षां चरित्वा उपाध्यायाय न्यवेदयत।
ओके, भोः आचार्य, ओ सर, भिक्षया वृत्तिं कल्पयामि, आई एम मेंटेनिंग माय बॉडी विथ भिक्षा, भिक्षया तृतीय, भिक्षा इज आकारांत स्त्रीलिंग, भिक्षया कन्यया विद्यया वृत्तिं कल्पयामि, आई एम मेंटेनिंग माय लाइवलीहुड, माय लाइफ विद दी भिक्षा। तम उपाध्यायः पुनः अभाषत, अगेन ही told, asked the student, मयि अनिवेद्य भैक्षम उपयुंक्षे. हाउ आर यू डूइंग, हाउ आर यू बेगिंग विदाउट इन्फॉर्मिंग मी. मयि अनिवेद्य विदाउट इन्फॉर्मिंग मी कथम भैक्षम, कथम इज नॉट सेड. मयि अनिवेद्य भैक्षम उपयुंक्षे. दिस युजधातु श्रीनिवास उपयुंक्षे. It has come already yesterday. Yuja, yuja to unite. We have come across on page, previous page. Like bungshe on 404 page. Some verbs are given, 404. You can go and show them. Last class we studied. 404. What it? Last verb down. Bhuja dhatu. Bhuja, this is yuja, same thing. Bhungshe is there, yeah. Yungshe, yungshe. Madhyama Purusha, that is it. So, mayi anivedya without informing me, uninformed me, bhaiksham upayungshe, you are using, you are taking bhiksha without informing me. Tatha ma kurushva. Don't do like that. Tatha ma kurushva. This is also imperative. Tatha ma kurushva. Don't do like that. Yatha agnapayati guruhu. The student said, as my teacher commands. Yatha agnapayati guruhu. Iti uktva. Having said like this, this is tvanta saha bhiksham charitva upadhyaya nyavedayata. Bhiksham charitva. Then, having asked for bhiksha, upadhyaya nyavedayata. So, but he took bhiksha. Anyway, he went for bhiksha and then told the upadhyaya, informed him, sir, I have begged. What should I do with this food? You read how much?
Yes, sir.
It's over, right? Nyavedayata. Next year.
Upadhyaya.
Wait a minute. Nyavedayata is also Atmanipada. Nivedayati, Nyavedayata. Past tense.
Upadhyaya tasmat sarvam bhaiksham agruhnat. Upamanyuhu tatha iti uktva punaha gaha asevata. Ahani gaha rakshitva nishamukhe gurukulam आगम्य गुरोः अग्रतः स्थित्वा पुनः तम् अवन्दत.
उपाध्यायः तस्मात् सर्वं भैक्षम् अग्रह्णात्. When the student came with the bhiksha collected, Upamanyu, he informed to the teacher, sir, I have brought the bhiksha. Upadhyaya kimakarot? Tasmat upamanyoh samipat tasmat sarvam bhiksham samak. Agrahnath, he took away the entire bhiksha from the Upamanyu, not allowing him to eat. Tasmat sarvam bhaiksham agrahnath, grahnati, present tense, agrahnath, took away. Upamanyu, the student, Upamanyu, shishyaha, tatha iti, okay, he said, tatha means here, okay. Having said, okay, punah again, gaha, asevata, again he grazed the cows, took the cows for grazing. Ahani gaha rakshitva, during the daytime, in the daytime protecting the cows. Ahani gaha rakshitva, having protected the cows in the day. Nishamukhe, when it was night, evening, gurukulam agamya, having returned to gurukula. Now, here Srinivas, already we have come across this verb, agatya, somewhere you read, second line if you see. Agatya is also okay, agamya is also okay. This levanta is available in these two forms. A, so when ma is lost, the nasal sound, ma, makara is lost, Tugagama takes place, so it becomes agatya. When as it is, it can be used, agamya. Agamya means having come, agatya also means same thing. Both are levantas. So there is a rule actually, which is not prescribed here. So lopa takes place anyway. Agamya, Gurukulam Agamya, having returned home, the Gurukul, Guroho Agratahastitva, having stood before the teacher, Guroho Agrataha is an avyaya, Puraha, Stitva, again Tvanta, 11, Tvanta Pratya, Punaha, this is also avyaya, Tam Avandata, again he saluted to the Guru, Tam Gurum Avandata, he again saluted him.
उपाध्यायः सौम्यः तं पुनरपि पीवानम् एव दृष्ट्वा अपृच्छत् वत्स उपमन्यो सम्पूर्णां भिक्षाम् अहं गृह्णामि केन इदानीं वृत्तिं कल्पयसि सः प्रत्यवदत् भवते प्रथमां भिक्षां समर्प्य पुनः अपरां भिक्षां चरामि
Okay. Now, the Guru had a doubt here. Dhaumya. When I have taken his bhiksha, still that fellow is fat. What is he eating? So he is asking now. Vatsa upamanyo, child upamanyo. Sampurnam bhiksham aham gruhnami. I am taking the entire bhiksha. Sampurnam bhiksham aham gruhnami. Okay? Kena idanim by Kena means, you know, Kena Upanishad. Kena means by what reason? How? Kena by what reason? By what idanim now vrittim kalpayasi? How are you maintaining now yourself? When I am taking the entire bhiksha from you, how are you maintaining your body? You still kalpayasi saha pratyavadat. Bhavate prathamam bhiksham samarpya, having given you the first bhiksha which I brought. Punaha aparam bhiksham charami. Then I go and again do the take bhiksha. Tatha taya by that bhiksha, taya bhikshaya vrittim kalpayami. That is how I am maintaining. I give you entire thing, I go and again take the bhiksha. With the second bhiksha I am maintaining. Is it? Kalpayami.
Iti. Evam shrutva upadhyayah pratyakathayat. एषा वृत्तिः तु
उचिता नास्ति
एवं कृत्वा त्वं भिक्षाम् आश्रितानाम् अन्येषां मुक्तिं बाधसे पुनः एवं न आचर उपमन्युः तथा इति उक्त्वा पुनः गाः असेवत सायं पुनः उपाध्यायस्य गृहम् आगच्छत तस्य अग्रतः प्रणीतम्
अकुरुत ओके एवं श्रुत्वा हैविंग हर्ड दिस आंसर एवं शिष्यस्य उपमन्योः उत्तरं श्रुत्वा उपाध्यायः धौम्यः प्रत्यकथयत् प्रति प्रत्यवदत् सो ही रिप्लाइड अकथयत् इज पास्ट टेंस प्रत्यकथयत् रिप्लाइड एंड री आस्क्ड हिम एषा वृत्तिः तु उचिता नास्ति दिस वृत्ति दिस एक्शन इज नॉट करेक्ट What you are doing is not correct. You give me the bhiksha, you go for again bhiksha and eat and you are fat, fellow. Esha vrittihi na uchita asti. This way of conducting is not proper. Evam krutva, doing like this, tvam bhiksham asitanam anyesham vrittim bhadasi. You are interfering with the others bhiksha. By asking like this, one time only you should go for bhiksha and that bhiksha you should hand over to me. You should not go for second time. By going for bhiksha second time, you are interfering with other people's bhiksha. Evam krutvatvam you bhiksham ashritanam. There are people who are dependent on bhiksha. Bhiksham ashritanam anyesham brahmacharinam vrittim badase. You are stopping the vritti, the livelihood of other people, other who are dependent on only bhiksha. How many times you take bhiksha? Only one time you take. Punaha evam na achara. You again don't do this. So you put a ban on second time bhiksha. Punaha evam na achara. Don't you do this. Upamanyuhu tatha iti uktva. Upamanyu said, okay. Tatha means okay. Okay, sir. Having said, okay, punaha gaha asevat, again he grazed the cows. He took the cows for grazing, in other words. Sayam punaha upadhyayasya gruham agachat. So he again came in the evening to the home of his teacher. Sayam punaha upadhyayasya dhomyasya gruham agachat, pratyagachat, returned. He came back again to the, this agachati is simple past tense of gachati, parasmaipada. So punaha gruham agachati, he came back home again. Tasya agrataha pranatim akuruta, and having come to his master, before him he stood and as usual he saluted him. Tam tasya agrataha, tasya upadhyayasya agrataha, dhomyasya upadhyayasya agrataha, pranatim pranamam akuruta, he did salute before him, standing before him. Pranatim akuruta, akuruta is atmanepada, kurute, 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 kurvate, kurvate. So akuruta, he did salute. Pranati means pranamam. He did the pranama to his, before the master. Then
चरसि कथं पीवरः असि केन वृत्तिं कल्पयसि.
ओके, सो कतिपयेभ्यः दिवसेभ्यः, आफ्टर फ्यू डेज हैव गॉन बाय, कतिपयेभ्यः दिवसेभ्यः परम, परम मीन्स आफ्टर, आफ्टर फ्यू डेज हैव गॉन बाय, कतिपयेभ्यः दिवसेभ्यः अनंतरम, परम नाम अनंतरम, उपाध्यायः धौम्यः, द टीचर धौम्य, तं पुनरपि, तं, तं मीन्स योर शिष्यं, उपमन्युम, पुनः अपि, अगेन पुनः, हाउ डू यू ब्रेक दिस सिंपल संधि, पुनः प्लस, पुनः प्लस अपि, पुनरपि, दट इज विसर्ग संधि, विसर्गस्य रेफादेश. तम उपमन्युम पुनः अपि अगेन तथा एव पीनम आलोक्य. सो आफ्टर फ्यू डेज व्हाट हैपेंड, द टीचर सा उपमन्यु वंस अगेन स्टाउट, फैट, ही वाज स्टिल फैट. तथा एव मीन्स लाइक दैट ओनली, पीनम, पीनम मीन्स फैट. आलोक्य दृष्ट्वा, आलोक्य इज हैविंग सीन, 11th, अपृच्छत, ही आस्क्ड, ही क्वेश्चन्ड हिम, वत्स चाइल्ड उपमन्यो, माय डियर चाइल्ड उपमन्यो, दिस उपमन्यो इज संबोधन सिन्वास, लाइक गुरो, उकारांत शब्द दिस उपमन्यो. अहम तव सर्वं भिक्षं गृह्णामि, आई एम टेकिंग योर एंटायर भिक्षा. अन्यदपि भिक्षं न चरसि, यू आर नॉट आस्किंग फॉर अनदर भिक्षा एज पर माई इंस्ट्रक्शन ऑर्डर, इजंट इट? He said, if you go for second time bhiksha, it will be interfering with the others bhiksha, those who are dependent. So, anyat api bhiksham na charasi, you are not going in for second bhiksha. Katham, how, peenaha, how are you stout, how are you so fat? Peevaraha. Peevaraha, same thing. Peevaraha means peena, stout only. How are you fat? Tell me. Peevaraha asi. How are you fat? Katham peevaraha asi. केन वृत्तिम कल्पयसि, हाउ आर यू मेंटेनिंग नाउ, केन वृत्तिम कल्पयसि.
उपमन्युः उपाध्यायं प्रत्यवदत्, भोः एतासां गवां,
गवां,
सॉरी गवां पयसा वृत्तिं कल्पयामि. उपाध्यायः अकथयत्, न एतत् न्यायम्,
न्यायम्, न्यायम्,
एतासां गवां पयः उपयोक्तुं त्वाम् अहं न आदिशम्,
उपमन्युः उपाध्यायं प्रत्यवदत्, उपमन्यु रिप्लाइड टू हिज टीचर, प्रत्यवदत् रिप्लाइड, ओके, प्रतिवदति प्रत्यवदत्, भोः सर एतासां गवां पयसा वृत्तिं कल्पयामि. हाउ आम आई मेंटेनिंग, आई एम मेंटेनिंग माय बॉडी विद द मिल्क ऑफ दिस काउस. एतासां गवां पयसा वृत्तिं दुग्धेन वृत्तिं जीविकां कल्पयामि. ऐ एम मेंटेनिंग माय सेल्फ विद दी मिल्क ऑफ दीज काउस. उपाध्यायः कथयतु. देन द टीचर सेड न एतत् न्याय्यं. दिस इज नॉट जस्टिफाइड. दिस इज नॉट करेक्ट. एतासां गवां पयः उपयोक्तुं त्वामहं न आदिशम्. ऐ डिड नॉट ऑर्डर यू टू यूज द मिल्क ऑफ दीज काउस. एतासां गवां पयः दुग्धम उपयोक्तुं टू मेक यूज त्वाम यू अहम न आदिशम. ऐ डिड नॉट ऑर्डर. आदिशम इज पास्ट टेंस श्रीनिवास ऑफ आदिशामि. न आदिशम. ऐ डिड नॉट ऑर्डर यू इंस्ट्रक्ट यू टू यूज द मिल्क ऑफ दीज काउस. एतासां पयः मा उपयुंक्ष्व इति. डोंट यूज द मिल्क ऑफ दीज काउस. Further, the teacher said, don't use the milk. Etasam payaha. Payaha means here, dugdham. Ma upayungshva iti. Then what the student said, you read. Sa.
Tatha iti.
Saha tatha iti.
Tatha iti pratijnaya gaha raksham
asta.
Divase saha gaha charitva.
Charitva.
Charitva sayam upadhyaya praha agatya abhradaha sthitva vadante.
वंदते वंदते
पुनः अध्याय
उपाध्याय
तम
स्थूलम
एव दृष्ट्वा अवदत. वत्स उपमन्यो भैक्ष्यम न भुंजे न भुंशे न च अन्यत चरसि पयः अपि न पिबसि तथापि पीवरः विद्यसे केन इदानीं वृत्तिं
कल्पयसि इति. ओके. सह तथा इति प्रतिज्ञाय. सो द स्टूडेंट पूर स्टूडेंट सेड उपमन्यु ओके इति प्रतिज्ञाय मीन्स हैविंग प्रॉमिस्ड. प्रतिज्ञाय हैविंग प्रॉमिस्ड. ओके इति हैविंग प्रॉमिस्ड हैविंग सेड ओके हैविंग प्रॉमिस्ड एज ओके तम गाह रक्षन आस्था. ही वाज प्रोटेक्टिंग द काउस. गाह रक्षन शत्रु रक्षन आस्था रक्षन आसीत. He was protecting the cows. Divase, as usual, in the daytime, saha gaha charayitva, having grazed the cows in the daytime, sayam, in the evening, upadhyaya gruham agatya, having returned to the teacher's home. Now here, Srinivas, agatya is used. Agamya, agatya. Both are okay. Huh? Then, having returned to upadhyaya's home, in the evening, agratah stitva, standing before him, upadhyayasya agratah stitva, vandati, he salutes the teacher, as usual, every day he does. Yes. Punaha, again, upadhyayaha tam sthulameva drushtva. Again, the teacher saw him. Sthula means here, sthulakayam. Understand? Sthula means fat. Again, the teacher found him to be fatty, stout. Sthulameva drushtva avadat. He said, Vatsa upamanyo, my dear student upamanyo, bhaiksham na bhungshe, you are not eating the bhiksha, neither you are eating the bhiksha, na cha anyat charasi, nor you are doing any other thing, na cha anyat charasi, that means you are not doing other thing also, paya apina pibasi, you are not drinking the milk. Tathapi still pivaraha asi, you are fat. You are not eating the bhiksha. You are not doing any other thing. You are not drinking the milk. How come you are still fat? That is the big doubt of the guru. So he said, pibasi tathapi pivaraha vidyase, vidyase atmanevada srinivasa. तथापि पीवरः पीनः विद्यसे. यू आर विद्यसे मीन्स असि इक्वलेंट टू असि. त्वं पीवरः असि विद्यसे वर्तसे केन इदानीं वृत्तिं कल्पयसि. हाउ आर यू मेंटेनिंग नाउ विदाउट ईटिंग भिक्षा विदाउट गोइंग फॉर एनी अदर थिंग विदाउट ड्रिंकिंग मिल्क. स प्रत्यवदत. नाउ यू हैव टू रीड दिस. सः प्रत्यवदत्
फेनम
फेनम
उपयुंजे यम फेनम इमे वत्साः मातृणां स्थानान् पिबन्तः उद्गिरन्ति तत् श्रुत्वा उपाध्यायः प्रत्यभाषत एते गुणवन्तः वत्साः पदर्थं प्रभूततरं फेनम् उद्गिरन्ति
Saha Pratya Vadat, he replied, how are you maintaining? When the Guru asked, he said, Boho, oh my Guru, Godugdhasya Phenam Upayunje, I am making use of the foam of the milky foam, foam coming from the milk. So when milk comes, there will be foam, na? Godugdhasya Payasaha Phenam Upayunje. यम फेनम इमे वस्साह मातृणां स्तनात् पिबन्तः उद्गिरन्ति दट फॉर्म विच दीज व्हाट यू से वत्साह मीन्स काव्स विच काव्स गिव आउट व्हाइल ड्रिंकिंग फ्रॉम द मदर्स टीट्स यम फेनम विच फॉर्म इमे वत्साह दीज काव्स इमे इज ए प्रोनाउन इदम शब्द अयम इमौ इमे इमे वत्साह where is it? Matrunam sthanat pibantaha while drinking while drinking from the sthana, the breast of the mother cow, these young calves while drinking from milk from the mother's breast, matrunam sthanan sthanan pibantaha while drinking the breasts of the mother, udgiranti, they give out. You know, how does the foam come about? While the calves are drinking, they are letting out some foam while drinking. So that foam this boy was making use. Because he is prohibited from drinking the milk. Now at least milk foam. So it's a wonderful story actually. Yeah, so, where we stop? Vassanam, udgiranti. Udgiranti, you understand? Give out. Giving out. Evam etesham vatsanam vrittim. Oh no, no, I'm sorry. Tat shrutva upadhyaya pratyabhashata. That having listened to that, the teacher again spoke, said, ete gunavantaha vatsaha. These calves are very meritorious. Tvadartam prabhutataram phenam udgiranti. They are so good that these calves are giving out so much foam for you. So much, what you call, frat, in English we say Srinivas, frat. They are giving out so much frat for you. They are so good calves that while drinking they are wantonly giving you food in the form of this. Ete gunavantaha vatsaha tvadartam for your sake, prabhutataram phenam. How much? Prabhutataram means abundant frat, foam they are giving out. So that you should enjoy. Evam etesham vatsanam vrittim badase. Now you are again coming in the troubling their function. So the teacher says etesham vrittim badase. Badase means here not troubling, literally troubling. You are coming in the functioning of these cows. Again you are troubling them in discharging their, doing their, following their function. Okay?
Yes.
In making their livelihood rather vritti. Evam एतेषां वत्सानां वृत्तिं बाधसे अतः
भवान् फेनम् अपि पातुं
न अर्हति
उपमन्युः तथा इति प्रतिश्रुत्य पुनः गोसेवायां प्रावर्तत एवं प्रकारेण प्रतिषिद्धः उपमन्युः वैक्ष्यं न भुङ्क्ते
अन्यत् वैक्ष्यमपि
न चरति फयः अपि न पिबति
फेनमपि न उपयुङ्क्ते Okay. Poor student here. Ataha bhavan phenam api patumna arhati. So, Guru passed a commandment here. Now, you don't, phenam api patumna arhati means you don't deserve even to drink that foam also. Because you are fat. Upamanyu said, tatha iti. Now, remember in this story, everywhere tatha iti. Okay. So, So I do. Iti pratishrutya, having promised, punaha again, go sevayam pravartata. Pravartata is a atmanipada verb. Go sevayam vartate pravartata. He involved himself in the service of the cow. Evam, in this way, prakarena, in this manner. Pratishiddha upamanyu. Upamanyu being prohibited in this manner. Bhaiksham na bhunkte, he was neither taking the bhiksha, he was neither eating the bhiksha. Anyat bhaiksham api na charati, he was not asking for another bhiksha. Paya api na pivati, he was not drinking the milk. Phenam api na upayunkte, he was not making use of the froth or the foam of the milk. Sah kadachit kshudhartaha aranyam aranye, I think you have to read here. Sah kadachit.
Sahakadachit
Kshudhartaha
Kshudhartaha Aranye
Arkapatrani
Abhakshayat Arkapatranam Bhakshanena Upamanyoho Chakshushoho Jyotihi Nastam Saha Andaha Ajayata Tataha Saha Vane Paribhraman Kupe Patitaha.
Yes, I'll explain this in a moment. So the poor chap, the student, when he was barred, prohibited from even enjoying, eating the froth of the milk, one day, it is a evam prakarena pratishiddha upamanyu bhaiksham na vakhyate risal. Saha kadachit, one day, kshudhartaha, bhubukshitaha, being very hungry, kshudhartaha means being hungry, aranye in the forest, arkapatrani abhakshayati, he ate up Arka Patra and the leaves of Arka. Arka is birthwort in English. Birthwort. B-I-R-T-H-W-O-R-T. Birthwort. This is said to be poisonous and affects the eyes. One loses the sight, eyesight. Arka. Okay, Srinava? Aranye, Arka Patrani Abhakshayati. He ate up the birthwort leaves. In the jungle, in the forest, being very hungry, kshudhartaha, atyantam bhubukshitaha, kshudhartaha saha upamanyuho arkapatrani abhakshayat. Arkapatranam bhakshanena, by eating the leaves of this birthwort, upamanyoho chakshushoho jyotihi nastam. So, jyotis, this is the light of his eyes was lost. That means he lost his eyesight. Who? Upamanyu. After arkapatranam bhakshananantare tasya netre netrayoho jyotihi nastam asit. Saha andhaha ajayata. He was made blind. Andhaha ajayata. He became blind. Tataha thereafter saha vane paribraman. Thereafter he was, while moving in the forest, saha vane paribhraman shatru kupe patitaha, he fell into a well. So after eating the arkapatra and roaming in the forest, he happened to fall into a well.
Atha sayankale upamanyum aprapya upadhyayah shishun apruchhat upamanyuh kutra asti shishyah avadat gaha
charayitum
balam gataha idanim na pratyagatavan sarvatah aharat pratishiddhah upamanyuh kadachit kupitaha atah ashram na agachati iti vicharya upadhyayah shishyam saha Aranyam
Agachat. Okay. Atha, then, sayankale in the evening, upamanyam aprapya, not finding upamanyu amongst other sishyas. Okay. Atha, sayankale, sayam samaye, upamanyam aprapya. Aprapya means alabdva, not finding their upamanyu in the Upadhyayaha dhaumyaha sishyan apruchyati, asked his students, other students. Upamanyu kutrasti, where is Upamanyu? शिष्याः अवदन् द स्टूडेंट सेड गाः चारयितुं वनं गतः ही वेंट टू द फॉरेस्ट वाइल ग्रेजिंग द काउस इदानीं न प्रत्यागतवान् नाउ ही हैज नॉट रिटर्न ओके सर्वतः आहारात् प्रतिषिद्धः उपमन्युः कदाचित् कुपितः व्हाट इज दिस सो द स्टूडेंट्स आल्सो टोल्ड द टीचर सर्वतः आहारात् प्रतिषिद्धः उपमन्युः उपमन्युः बीइंग प्रिवेंटेड फ्रॉम ईटिंग फूड फ्रॉम एवरीवेयर कदाचित् कुपितः मे बी इज एंग्री मे बी उपमन्यु इज एंग्री बीइंग प्रिवेंटेड बीइंग प्रोहिबिटेड फ्रॉम ईटिंग एनी फ्रॉम एनीवेयर अतः देयरफॉर आश्रमं न आगच्छति इति देयरफॉर इज नॉट कमिंग टू द आश्रम इति विचार्य थिंकिंग लाइक दिस उपाध्यायः शिष्यैः सह अरण्यम् अगच्छत् सो द टीचर थॉट लाइक दिस सिंस ही वाज प्रोहिबिटेड ही वाज आस्क्ड नॉट टू ईट फ्रॉम एनीवेयर मे बी ही गॉट एंग्री एंड देयरफॉर इज नॉट रिटर्निंग टू द आश्रम ऐ मीन द आश्रम ओके यू गॉट इट ना श्रीनिवास अतः आश्रमं न आगच्छति इति विचार्य थिंकिंग लाइक दिस उपाध्यायः शिष्यैः सह अरण्यम् अगच्छत् ही वेंट टू द फॉरेस्ट टेकिंग अलोंग विथ हिम द स्टूडेंट्स देन व्हाट हैपेंड तत्र गत्वा हैविंग गॉन देयर भोः उपमन्यो ही स्टार्टेड शाउटिंग बाय हिज नेम भोः उपमन्यो क्व असि वत्स वेयर आर यू माय चाइल्ड क्व मीन्स कुत्र श्रीनिवास You have to read, I think. Kwa asi vatsa. Where are you, my child? Bhoho upamanyo, oh my upamanyo. Anyway, bhoho upamanyo, oh my upamanyo, oh upamanyo. Kwa asi vatsa. Where are you, my child? Kwa means kutra. Asi vatsa. Asi, you know. Kwa vartase vatsa. Where are you, my child? Iti shabdam akarot. Like this, he made a sound.
अर्कपत्राणि भक्षित्वा अन्धीभूतः कूपे पतितवान्
अस्मि ओके उपमन्यु उपाध्यायस्य वचनं श्रुत्वा Upamanyu having heard the voice of his master, Upamanyu Upadhyayasya Vachanam Shrutva Disiktvanta Uchaihi Abhashata. He answered aloud, he spoke aloud. Uchaihi means loudly he spoke. So once the boy student heard the voice of his master, he spoke aloud. Got it? Uchaihi is an avyaya. Uchaihi Abhashata. Bhashate. Past tense, abhashat. We'll again go back and see all the verbs later, Srinivas. Abhashata. Ayam aham asmin kupe apatam. Here I am fallen into a well, he said. Ayam aham. Ayam means this, me. Ayam aham asmin kupe apatam. Here I fell into this well. Upadhyaya prucha, upadhyaya asked, the teacher asked. Katam tvam asmin kupe patitavan. How have you fallen? Into this well. Saha upadhyayam pratyavadat. He replied to the teacher. Pratyavadat replied. Pratyavadati pratyavadat. Past tense. Arkapatrani bhakshayitva. After eating the arkapatras, the birth words, leaves, bhakshayitva. Andhi bhutaha, being blinded, kupe patitavan asmi, I have fallen into the well. Time is over. Okay, we'll stop here. Take up Shivam Bhuyat.